We've been working on some massive improvements to skills and outcomes in Brightspace. Many of you have been involved, providing design input and testing early releases. You might be using K-12 standards like Common Core, or course outcomes in higher ed, or job skills for workplace learning. The old way of tracking these was binary. You have it or you don't. But we know that's not how learning works. Mastering a skill or competency comes with repeated, deliberate practice. We all know this intuitively from our real-world experience. So, we've made it way easier to set levels of achievement on a skill or outcome. Participating in discussions, doing assignments, and taking quizzes are all opportunities to practice new skills. Teachers or managers can assess how well the work demonstrates skill mastery. In this photography course here, I'm assessing an assignment. The assignment is an opportunity to practice two learning outcomes or skills. This work is an excellent example of the first skill and a medium example of the second skill. If you're using the new outcomes tool in Brightspace, this direct assessment of achievement levels is already available. Now, wouldn't it be great for people to see how they've progressed over time on mastering skills? The user progress tool is already a great way for instructors and learners to see exactly how they're progressing through a course. We're adding something new. The brand new learning outcomes view is a beautiful and simple way to view skill mastery over time. Here we have Jacob in his photography course. We can see all the expected learning outcomes in the course, three in this case. And remember that this works just as well for standards or expectations and job skills. And in fact, you can choose which of these terms you want to use in Brightspace. For each learning outcome, we can see a little sparkline of activity, giving us a bird's eye view of how Jacob has demonstrated proficiency over time. Cool. And if I dive into one of these, I get an even better view. Now I can see how Jacob has made progress on this outcome, from a pretest to several practice activities to a final check of his learning. I can see exactly how the skill has improved for Jacob. And not only that, I can see each piece of evidence, exactly what Jacob did along the way to develop the skill. And Jacob can see this too for himself, including the feedback he received from his instructor. Isn't that great?